just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show. Killing you nose and taking your bros. I'm taking your man and spinning his bands. Oh, yeah. Did it again. Oh, yeah. Out with his friend. Oh, yeah. Chanel is the lens. Okay. With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Which color should I pick? Any, mini, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird, giving crow. A group of baddies coming foes. Give me money, kiss my toes. Go with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 For show, just so you know, we just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit.
Brandon Gaughan, Charles Davis, ready for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game. And you heard a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the party started.
You got B.Y. back in the saddle again. We had Kobe yet to miss a game. So Tom Brady had stepped in and took a hit. B.Y. had Kobe. And they protocol
Justin back. Tucker set to boom this one away. And we are underway in Southern California. From the six. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. First down is Brady. Got a man open. It's Chase. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 17 yards on the game's opening play and a quick first down.
First down, Cincinnati.
Throwing now is Brady. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. It's another first down, as this time they get an even 20. So from Charger territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 38. Shotgun now for Brady. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Gronkowski, the intended target, but it'll be second down. Brady. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one, force the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely. Freeze up your guys elsewhere. Throwing is Brady on third down. That's to the former Charger, a Hall of Famer, Lance Allworth. The Bengals passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first.
Nice methodical opening drive here. They're already into field goal range. They're in a good spot. You know that people like to take a shot in this part of the field. But at the same time, as methodical as they've been, they might want to run the ball a little bit here, too.
And just on the outskirts of the red zone, they have options now. Either way, though, they've come out with a purpose. A first carry now for Reggie Bush. And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. Working from the gun, it's Brady. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And the Bengals are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line. The Bengals passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Here's Brady. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. Back at the 5-yard line now, second and goal. To throw is Brady. Touchdown, Bengals. It's complete. Reggie Bush. A 5-yard touchdown. And the Bengals take it right down and score on the opening drive. They gotta love that. 9-play drive results in 6 points.
That means they're doing the dictating. That means that they've described how the game's going to go. They're playing at their tempo, at their pace. If you're on the other side of the ball, if you're playing defense, defense is not methodical. They've got to go in there and shake things up and create a little havoc.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. They come up with exactly 1 minute to go in this first quarter. A first down throw for Young. He finds his man complete. That's Bush. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. So, Charles, first drive here. A little safe completion underneath. Maybe get some rhythm, get your feet wet, so to speak.
I agree, and I like it because it's a lot like a basketball game when you're getting started and you pass the ball around so everyone touches it early and gets in.
And he cannot get away, and Young will go down. And Nick Bosa so quick on the outside. He gets in there to bring him down.
And this is what you've got to do against a quarterback like him. You've got to keep him in the pocket and not let him get to the perimeter, because once he gets outside, that's where he can really hurt you.
So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Another try after the first down sack. Young. And that will be incomplete. They couldn't hook up on what's going to be the final play of this first quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. And a nickel look here for the Bengals as they try to defend this on third. Young to throw it. That's complete to Calvin Johnson. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. The defense shaking their heads, not aggressive enough, and they allow him to convert a 3rd and 18. So they'll come up in Bengals territory now with a 1st and 10 at the 45-yard line. Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
A run for Nick Chubb. Give him a couple on the carry there, 2nd and 8.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of 2. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. 2nd and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
From the 31, Young. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
And loss here as he's taken down. Nick Bosa picks up his second sack of the afternoon. And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Young. Oh, looking for Warner, but this is intercepted. Picked off by the great one, Darrell Revis. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Good work after the catch. Going to net them 23 and a first. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. Oh, he can't get away, and Brady will go down. The sack that time by Michael Strahan. Boy, that's tough, Charles. First play of the drive, you're hoping to stay ahead of schedule. You take that huge sack, and now you're facing second and a mile.
And the entire time, you were probably thinking the same thing I was. Either get rid of the ball safely, of course, or go down. The yardage he gave up on that play, that's going to be tough for them to make up.
Now Brady. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. The Bengals on a roll now. It's another first down. Here's Brady to throw. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Throwing on second and long. Brady going right side here, and that's complete. Now the Bengals going to signal for their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. On play action, it's Brady. And Graham on the ground. And he'll take this into the end zone.